This is our second in the series of a concert devoted to each of the four seasons. And so obviously winter is the one in question now. And we have chosen two Russian works that have winter in their title. We start the program with two short excerpts from Prokofiev's work called Winter Bonfire. The entire work calls for a boys' choir, orchestra, and a narrator who basically tells the story of a group of young boys taking a train ride to a winter camp where they have great fun. And we're going to play the waltz on the ice as they skate and then departure as the train leaves the station. It's very charming music, very much in the spirit of Peter and the Wolf, which is the other narrated work of Prokofiev. Our soloist is Jennifer Frautschi, and she requested that she play the second violin concerto of the Polish composer Henryk Wieniawski, which is a very romantic work, very much in the tradition of the concertos by Tchaikovsky and Max Bruch, full of broad melodies, soaring melodic lines, harmonies, and a fair amount of technical fireworks. This is the first symphony of Tchaikovsky, which is basically his first notable work, a sizable work for sure. And he subtitled the symphony The Winter Daydreams. He was all of 26 when he wrote this piece. And the nickname for the symphony comes from the first movement, which he had in mind the melancholy chill of winter coming across the land as he was writing. The other movements really don't relate to winter very much, but there is a certain sadness and melancholy to the opening, and it starts very quietly as if the snow is just beginning to fall. It's rare that the first symphony is played, and I'm glad to be doing it here.